What a nice time.
The song I'm about to play for you is called Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. Unlike the usual songs I like to play, which are very loud and fast, this song is anything but those. It was composed in 1801 in Hungary and was published in 1802. Beethoven wrote this song to get dedicated to one of his students whom he dearly loved. Beethoven pulled inspiration from the song for a moonlit lake, rippling. Even though this song is a bit of a departure from tradition from my usual set list, I'm sure it will be just as enjoyable.
Thank you.